All right, Richard. This is your world. Show me what you're hiding. Is this where it started, Richard? The place that broke you? Made you what you are? Something here. It awoke on the day when she came to it. It took over. Made itself at home. Loss. Hatred. Grief. This place reeks of them. Something terrible happened here. It changed Richard forever.
No!
What the
hell? Leave her alone!
This is it. Richard's big, ugly secret. The sum of all his demons.
Richard, your father forgot his knife. You'd better go and bring it to him.
All right, I'll play along. For now.
Father, you forgot your knife.
Huh. Thank you, Richard. You know what? Why don't you keep it?
But it's your lucky knife.
And now it's yours. You'll need it. I'm leaving tomorrow.
What? No! But where are you going?
The army is heading out west, and I'll be going with them.
But... no! I don't want you to go!
I don't want to go either, son. But sometimes, what we want isn't what's important. Do you understand?
When will you come back?
Take care of your mother, Richard. You're the man of the house now. The sweat of your brow. You shall rise and you shall fall. Till you return to the earth from which you came. For dust you are, and to dust you will return.
grief, anger. I can work with that. Those tentacles are guarding something. We need to get rid of them.
Me.
What?
Hey, wait up!
Come on, Slowpoke!
Try to bring more tomorrow.
Thank you, Richard. I can't tell you how much this means to me.
But what is it?
It's something very important. Promise me you'll keep it safe.
This way, silly.
Rose? Rose!
Over here!
There you are! I was afraid you'd get lost in there.
Me? I've been waiting here for ages. I was starting to get bored waiting for you.
Hey!
Hey, you see that? A storm's coming.
It's a big one. We should probably go. Same spot tomorrow?
Cute, Richard. Real cute. So, where do we go from here? I can feel something's not right.
He's someone who can take care of us.
But I can take care of you. I promised Dad I'd protect you.
I know, honey. And he would be so proud of you. But sometimes, a brave heart is just not enough.
Hey, come here. I need you to do something for me.
I need you to bring me that thing. You know which one.
Yeah, real specific.
What, you want a bedtime story? I'm not your goddamn mother. You calling me a drunk? Get the hell away with that!
Real fucking charmer, that one.
Oh, you little shit. I'll teach you some respect. Hey, come here. I need you to do something for me.
I need you to bring me that thing. You know which one.
Yeah, real specific.
Oh, what? You want a bedtime story? I'm not your goddamn mother. Hey! You put that down, you little thief! You hear me? Stupid little brat.
Real fucking charmer, that one.
I'll teach you some respect. What the hell did you do to me?
Say that, or I'll cut you again.
Ungrateful little fuck! Get the hell away from me!
Gladly.
Get away from me, you bastard! No! No! No!
Place again, but not the same time.
Richard!
I should be going. I'm sorry. It's all right. We can finish some other time. Richard, where are you? Hello? Richard, come out! Don't worry. I'll keep you safe. I'll keep you safe. This isn't funny. Richard! There you are.
Oh, hey.
I waited for you, by the maze. I was afraid something happened to you.
I'm fine. I felt like being alone.
Are you sure you're all right?
I said I'm fine!
Hey. Something happened, you can tell me. Just let me...
Get the hell away from me!
Okay, Richard. I get the picture. Doesn't change a goddamn thing.
Mommy? What's going on?
Shh, listen to me, Richard. Listen to my every word. Some men will come to our house tonight.
But why? What do they want?
Shh, it's okay. I told them to come.
The hell is this? No! Stay away from me! Stay back! Get away from me, you bastards! No! No! Let go of me! No, please don't! Any son of Poland who... who steals from, denounces, or otherwise acts against his compatriots. Commits an unforgivable crime against the motherland. Oh, swiftly punished.
Couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. This is getting tedious.
Rose! Where are you? I'm sorry!
This over with. Kid.
Please, mister, I need help. The monster, it's after me.
Monster, you say? And what does this monster look like?
Sir, there's no time. Hurry, we have to get out of here.
It's okay, Richard. Why don't you take a moment to catch your breath?
Do I know you, mister? Are you one of my stepfather's friends?
No, kid. I'm not planning on making any friends here. I'm here just for you.
What? No! Don't come any closer! Don't touch me!
I'm sorry, kid. I know you tried to run, to hide.
Get your hands off me!
But as long as you're here, the beast will always find you. Richard.
It was pretty overwhelming at first. Thomas being like me, but different somehow. I guess I don't have to tell you.
Thomas? Who the hell are you?
That's what he did. Unkid. Bounded. His whole life hiding, hoping they wouldn't find him. I gave him shelter. I gave him purpose. He could have been so much more. Instead, he chose to rot in this godforsaken place. I got your scent, girl.
You're him. Richard.
I'm what's left of him. The bleeding wound. The sand drying on the stump.
Like the girl who suffered because of you? The one you preyed upon?
She came to me because she had nowhere else to go. Where was her father then? Where were you?
Oh, shut up! Stop acting like you ever cared about her!
She was the light of my life, the warmth of my soul.
Your soul has brought it away. There's barely anything left. Now, it's just your sins. I almost feel sorry for you. You're nothing.
I am. He ripped me apart. He burned me down and left me in the dark. He's a fiend. A monster.
Thomas, what is he?
He's the one who butchers the soul, the one who breaks it. But you, yes, I know you can set me free. I can feel it. Please, do it.
You don't deserve it. You deserve nothing. Nothing. Do you hear me?
Then give it to me. Please. To not exist. That's all I want.
So be it.
You think she'll ever forgive me? Will you?
I'm not your judge. I'm just the ferryman. Be gone. Richard.
The Red House.
The Red House?
first time, it wasn't just a feeling. It was a memory. Had I been here before? Was I a part of the puzzle? This man, Thomas, was he a part of my own past? And then something clicked. That girl. It's me. But it looks like it was taken here, at Neva. The red house. Whatever it is, I can feel it out there. Like it's calling out to me. There. In the woods. It sounded familiar somehow. Something from my early childhood, maybe? Was it even a place? Or something else entirely? Another one. It looks like it rotted from the inside. inside. These animals, they look used up. Like something sucked the life out of them. Scared the shit out of me, little buddy. What you got there? Oh, hey! Wait! So, there I was, following my new best friend, hoping he wasn't as lost as I was. I remember thinking he could lead me to his owner. In a way, I guess he did. Shaving tools? Towels, grease, everything an elegant Sasquatch needs. What's wrong, buddy? Oh, let's see what we got here. Yummy. There you go. Eat up, champ. What is it, boy? You want to show me something? You catch a scent? Hey! Anyone in there? What's wrong, boy? Is someone in there?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Hello?
I wish I could see you again. I miss you so much. Why did I stay? Why did I let it out? They're all dead. Because of me. And I'm still here. I shouldn't be.
Hey. You all right in there?
You shouldn't be. I can see you. And that means it can see you too.
What else did you expect, Marianne? I think that's him. After they closed down the resort, did he just stay behind? What is it, boy? Was he your friend? He looks... drained. rotted out from within. Just like those animals I saw earlier. Easy boy. What is it? Oh God. It's that thing again.
No! Stay!
Francis. Then I outgrew you. I am not. I am not. Nothing fits. Not anymore. You would last, wouldn't you? Special, special girl.
Stay the fuck away from me!
Let me draw you on!
Broken record!
What? Who's there?
You promise. No risky stuff, eh?
This isn't real. It can't be. Jack? Can't be. You're not him. You're not him.
Where have you
sent me!
I've helped you pass on.
I shouldn't be here, Marianne. It's all your fault!
Jack?
It's too late, Marianne. It's all over. It all ends
in me. What did you do?
Won't hold it for long. Move your ass. Generator. Wonder if it still works. Of course it doesn't. I think it's out of gas. Locked down tight. I think there's a lever missing.
Don't fail me now. Fuck! That was loud.
Why don't you come down? Come on! now. Or was it? Why? Did you send him here? Why, oh, why? He must have done something really nasty.
At least this could come in handy.
Is that what you're afraid of? Huh. Energy's energy. I'm almost back at the generator. This is over. What is that? Sounds like... Sadness? Sadness, is that you?
Oh. Hi, Marianne. Did you find what you were looking for?
I was hoping you could tell me. Sadness? Hmm? I need you to focus. Think back to as far as you can remember. What do you see?
Is this a game?
I'm afraid not, hon. This is important. Listen. I know what Richard did. Was he the one keeping you here?
Marianne!
It's okay. I've sent him away. He's gone forever. Lily.
Lily? Lily.
That used to be your name. Do you remember? all that's happened. Your father. You remember him?
I remember. Mommy. Oh, she was so pretty. But so sad. Just like you.
It must be nice to remember your mommy. I never met my parents. We were in an accident when I was very little. I was the only one who made it. It was really lonely without them.
I know what that's like. Ever since my friends... This is a lonely place, Marianne. I shouldn't be here.
Maybe you'd be better off somewhere else. Maybe I could...
Send me away? No, Marianne. I can't leave. Not yet.
But why? Aren't you afraid of the monster?
I am. But it doesn't need me anymore. It wants you. And when it breaks you, when it puts you on, it'll finally be able to leave this place. But it will never be full. It will never stop killing.
Then let me send you away. So we can both leave. Now that you remember who you are, I can...
No, Marianne. It's not just about me. It's you. You have to remember. The dream. The fire. The red house.
What? Wait! No, what is the red house?
You were there, Marianne. With me. You were always with me. I'm so sorry.
Lily? Gone. Just when I thought I could finally send her away. Thomas? I really hope you're still out here. Because I'm running out of options. The spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something.
Right, Richard. It's just you and me. We're gonna have a nice chat. Hey. Hey! He really messed you up, didn't he? In ways no one else could.
He tried to get to Richard, too. Didn't realize he was no longer there.
Here's a hard-working man who could probably use a well-deserved smoke. It's Francis, right?
Excuse me, but, who are you exactly?
No, just a guy looking to do the right thing. I imagine some would call me a patriot. Are you a patriot, Francis?
Patriot, huh? I imagine others would call you something else entirely.
Looking for this little girl?
I'm sorry, but Father doesn't like it when I talk to strangers.
Smart man. He's the manager around here, right? Would you happen to know where he is? I'd love to have a word with him.
Go away, or I'll scream.
Clever girl. Thomas. You were here. This was your place.
You're one to talk. This was your bright idea. No, they're already on to us. Son of a bitch is one of them. I can feel it. Fine, we'll make sure. Come on. It's almost dawn.
One of them? Who are you running from, Thomas? What the hell happened here?
July 27th, 1983. The Gemini case. The investigation is moving along, but I think Rekovich is starting to suspect something. Need to move fast. Tonight's the night.
So they knew about Thomas. But how much, exactly? And who the hell were they? Power's out. There's something under that engine. If only I could lift it somehow. Oh, hey, a eunuch. Someone's got good taste. This looks like it could lift a pound or two. It's missing a handle, though.